Pulling the focus manually when shooting video can be quite tricky sometimes. Especially with moving objects or tele lenses, it might be a good idea to rely on the autofocus. However, in some situations, the camera might shift focus when an object comes between the main subject and your camera. Instead of switching to manual focus, you can change some settings in order to have a greater chance of keeping your subject in focus. First, try changing the menu item AF Track Sensitivity. It sets the duration for AF tracking in movie mode. In our example, you change the setting from high to normal. If this does not give you the desired results, you can additionally go to the AF Drive Speed settings. Here, you determine the focusing speed. In this scenario here, you might want to choose normal or even slow. After having adjusted the settings, the focus stays on the rider.